Hold down the Windows key and press print screen on the keyboard. The screen will darken for a split second, and if you go to your pictures folder and then screenshots, you will find the screenshot saved as a PNG. Note that this will only work on Windows 8 or above. This will not work in Windows 7 or below.